It's time to roll. Track good in the gate in New Orleans. Away and running at the fairgrounds. Time to roll. Breaks right on cue. Mr. Tattletale also breaks well. Here's 2 minute at the rail. Change, please. And It's My Target also chiming in. Racing up the backstretch. Change, please, has emerged in front at the end of one furlong. Change, please, under steady pace pressure from It's My Target. And on the outside, 2 minute is well up to this pace, running in third. Mr. Tattletale, fourth by three. Time to roll in the orange cap is 6 lengths off the pace. Going past the half-mile pole, Target Lock takes a wider track into the far turn. Little Coty is one from the back and well back there to Ma Mau Max, who's eighth and a remote last. The opening quarter, 22-3, around the far turn. 2 minute, at the rail, change please. It's My Target, battles between horses. At the rail is Mr. Tattletale, time to roll Target Lock, and then comes down inside Little Coty. They're into the stretch. Half mile in 47-3 in the final furlong and a half. Change please, Mr. Tattletale. Here's time to roll. And Target Lock is storming home on the far outside. In the final furlong, Target Lock coming over the top. Time to roll between horses. Change please, third. Mr. Tattletale, fourth. Racing up toward the wire, James Graham and Target Lock in the 12:35 opener. Target Lock pulls away to best time to roll by just over two. Change please, and Mr. Tattletale.